Kongsberg, Norway. What is now an absolutely stunning Sunday evening.
Waiting for his moment.